Today's English fairy tale that I'm going to say is the Violet Jar. Once upon a time, there used to live a girl in London called Roseman. She used to be a very naughty girl with her mother, and she didn't help her mother in any daily work. One day, when she went for shopping with her mother, she saw many things like toys, trinkets, jewelry. But she asked many things her mother to buy, but her mother rejected to buy. After so much time in shopping, she saw beautiful shiny purple jar. She was attracted to the purple jar and she wants to buy it. But suddenly her shoe has been torn out by a rock. With that, they went to a shoe market and want to buy the shoe. But then only Roseman said to her mother that she also requested her mother to buy the shoes and the violet jar. But her mother said her only to decide one thing. As she was attracted to the purple jar, violet jar, she said she don't need shoes, she only need the purple jar. After that, her mother bought the purple jar. When they went home, when she opened the jar, she got a very stinky smell from that. She saw a liquid, she saw a violet liquid inside the jar. She poured out all the violet liquid. Then she understood that it was only a normal jar, normal glass jar, but not a violet, shiny violet jar. So she knew her mistake that she should not buy anything without seeing that. With that, she got new shoes from her mother after some days. This is our today's English fairy tale. Thank you.